Yeah, this is a classic old PR matchup right here. Yo, if there's no high quality Rippland, I'm gonna cry. No. It is. Alright, here we go. Game one. Starting her out. On the spooky circuit here. Leon trying to space out Zach. He's doing a decent job of that. He's gonna get grabbed here, and this is where the up tilts begin. So hard to read what Zach is gonna do. He has so many options that he just does. You can never count Leon out. Boy's Toon Link is legendary. There's a boomerang right there. Stop him from pushing to catch on the shield drop. Doesn't get it. Is going to get up smashed by Zach. It's not going to kill though. Too early of a percent. And it was charged. Ooh, but it's going to get up smashed again. Probably shouldn't have much more of those. They hurt. It's going to get back thrown. Give the edge going to save him here. Saved his jump, so he will be able to recover. He's going to get back aired. And recovers. That's one thing about Leon that I enjoy, is that no matter what, it always seems he's able to recover. Plays it really well. Ooh, it's gonna get back here, and it's gonna kick her stun. Leon not too far behind here. Ooh, tries to get him with a hard read on that up smash, but let's not get it. Good air dodge coming from Zach. He does get him with that one, but not gonna kill, because it wasn't charged. Get a little forward there. Yeah, I'm really playing the spacing game really well. It is going to get back aired, and that is going to kill. Alright. Leon definitely still on a relatively fresh stock here. This should be a really... really close. Is gonna read that forward smash right there. He's gonna read Zachy with that forward smash. Spacing him out with those bombs. Throwing out some neutral air right there. Doesn't get it. Applying a lot of pressure on shield. Zachy goes for the up smash. Does not get it. But he is gonna catch him in a couple up airs. He's gonna get him right there. Tries to go for the forward air. Doesn't quite get it. That's definitely very close. Back here there. I mean, I'm gonna have to play this a little bit careful. He is within up smash territory. So definitely looking for something here, trying to get the buff. Goes for down smash, is punished for it. Forward smash is not gonna do anything. Is a tad quiet. Alright. I'll be louder than I am.
But I don't want to sound like I'm like this. I'm like making out with his microphone here. I'll just turn up the mic a bit. Whoa. What do you think? I'm not committed to this headset. To this headset? Come on. Is it a lot better, Ben? Still really, really close. Both players within definite kill range. Zachy going for the first jab, maybe trying to jab lock so he can get something. Gets him with the back air, and that is going to kill. First game going to Zapdos. Obviously, he's not Fox, but I can change that. Yeah, those back airs definitely hurt. Very, very close, but you don't want to get caught in those Mario backers. They do not feel too hot. are going to go into game 2. I don't think there's going to be any character swaps here. If anything, maybe a Smashville. But I don't think so. Yeah, it is actually going to be Smashville. There we go. Look at that. Sometimes my commentary is right. And here we go. We're starting off game 2 of Zapdos versus Leon. Let's get going. Zapdos throwing out that fireball. Is going to catch his air, his jump with that bomb, though. Really well placed by Leon. Hits him with the back air. Isn't really able to follow up on it. Leon doing his hardest to space out Zaki. Is going to get caught with the down throw, but does get out of the up tilt chain. And is going to get him with the down smasher. And that's going to be a bit of percent. Ooh, gets him with the forward smash at the end of it, but good DI coming in from Zaki here. Wow, that was actually a really good read coming in from Leon. Leon off stage here. Zephyr's going to get him with the forward smash. Close to flood, though. He is going to be... Oh, but he does not tech the stage and is stage-like from that upbeat. It would seem I spoke too soon, chat. Looking a lot like last game, though. Despite the percent disadvantage, he does have... He's going to get back thrown there. Ooh, tries to go for the forwarder. Does not get it. The bomb does interrupt it. Is going to get back in here. Catches him with the upbeat. Yeah, that is disappointing to always, after such a good game, to see such see a stage spike, but... We'll definitely see what he can do. He's really far behind now. He's going to have to definitely play this one safe. He's going to get him with a jab. Not really able to fall. Gets him with that forward smash, though. Beautifully placed by Leon. Alright, now he is coming in from quite a percent disadvantage here. We'll see what he's able to do. He's going to get him with a down smash. Leon recovering well, so he doesn't get forwarded by Zach again. You see him trying to space him out, make sure he can't get in to do that. Can't get in to do that up smash that he loves to do at this high of percent. We're trying not to get grabbed either. Back throw could be death here, as it is Smashville. Tries to get him with the up smash, doesn't quite get it. Gets him with the back air. Back air's not going to kill. Throws out the flood. Trying to catch his high recovery. Does manage to get him with that neutral air. Tries. Oop. Okay. That was very, very close. He's like, oh, but the up smash is going to take that for game 2. And that is going to be the winner. Coming in from Zapdos. Really, really close games coming in from the 2.